Good morning, everyone. I'm Power 5 meteorologist J.D. Rudd. Thanks for checking out the online forecast with us this morning. Here's how things take shape for today. I think a mixture of clouds and sunshine, still warm again, very similar to yesterday. We'll only add in a little more humidity on you. There is the chance for a spotty shower later today, but the best chances, I think, will be well south of greater Cleveland. So 85, the forecast high, clouds and sunshine mixing. Heat index may make it feel more like 86 to 88 at times this afternoon. The wind a little variable, but should be under about 10 miles an hour, switching more to the north as we head into the evening. Now, what about that chance for rain? Here's Futurecast showing the clouds and, of course, the green indicating where we may see some showers. Basically, Mansfield, Worcester, Canton areas and to the south, the best chance to see a shower or a thunderstorm. That's really going to be about it for most of us today. And as you can see, Futurecast breaks the clouds free for us by about 9 o'clock this evening. Let's keep this rolling and talk more about Friday. Yesterday, it looked like there was a better chance for rain on Friday. That has now changed. We may keep the clouds in place for us on Friday. Otherwise, the rain shower chances get shunted down to the south and to the southeast. So good news for those who have outdoor plans. Bad news for those who have been hoping for a little more rain over the next couple of days. If we don't see rain today or tomorrow, it may be a while before it rains again. Some cooler temperatures to start the weekend. Sunday looking dry and warmer, 82. Next week, a warming trend, lots of sunshine, highs in the upper 80s.